Stephen, you were very close friends with Kimberley, and you've spent time in recent days with her family and close circle commiserating. I'm so sorry for your loss, Stephen. It's impossible to sum up someone like Kimberley and a close friend in just a few short minutes or in one answer, but she was one of a kind.
Look, no question. She was a dear friend and I will miss her greatly. But she stood for many, many traditional Labor values, and I shared many, many of those with her. She was uncompromising in her support for democracy. She was uncompromising in her criticism of China. She was uncompromising in her support for the state of Israel and the international campaign to denigrate Israel by countries that wouldn't know democracy if it hit them in the face. And she was brave, and her legacy is twofold. Her legacy is, apart from the wonderful, wonderful, larger-than-life person that she is, her legacy will be, as you mentioned, the Magnitsky Act, an act which is much broader than just its ability to be used against Russians and Russian oligarchs, etc., but it can be used here in Australia against any individuals who are designated from any country. And I will always be proud of her for her role she played in bringing that into legislation here in Australia.